Know how I told you I had one tie exactly on MW3? I have exactly one tie on MW2.
Team Deathmatch.
Since my stats were reset.
Take no prisoners, comrades.
Get the fuck out of my way, kid.
Oh god.
My second, am I in second place, would you ask me?
I said I'd be back in place.
I couldn't hear you.
Oh my god, you got a guy with a gun.
Dude, every time you start talking, I start getting fucking javelins going off and rocket launchers in my face. You ever put on marathon and lightweight? Oh, come on, I had the riot shield on my back. He shot me through the riot shield with the intervention, dude. That's just fucked. That's just fucked.
Oh, wow. Bullshit.
Yep. The right guy with the riot shield better be putting in some work now. Oh yeah, there we go. Thank you. I should have left the nuke on. I should have fucking left the nuke on. More hell in the chopper for him. That's good. I'm almost out of Ranger ammo, dude. I got two bullets left. Oh, the riot ship. Get him. Yeah, I got him. Oh, wait till you see that. He's got a baby monitor and a claymore, dude, on an ACR, but I don't know what's going on with that. Still haven't even used this goddamn pred missile yet. Don't kill the pave low. Where's the pave? Okay. I don't lag on this game, dude. I mean, can you expect anything different? There we go. There we go. I wish he had sleight of hand on the Akimbo Rangers.
No!
from that guy as he gets smacked by the purple thing. Get a kill when somebody lands a predator missile on the inside of a fucking building. And the dude's in there the whole time just chilling. And a hit marker, oh, two explosions. That guy's pretty set on the riot shield. Oh, that, he hit the riot shield that time with the intervention.
Enemy care package incoming.
Got him.
Care package on the way.
That's who sniped you in the middle.
That was a good game. 34-11.